circles all the time. Been to the Twin Cities dozens of times in my life. The Twin Cities in the Pacific Northwest, specifically Seattle and Portland, to me, are the most racially tolerant places in America. Please, I don't want to hear this guy dispute that unless he's traveled as much as I have. So, you